The Sly Fox, Cyclops, we locked in the idiot box. The video slots, broadcasting Waco, Davidian plots. They own YouTube, MySpace. When this ignorant shit goes.
Make sure there's a passenger.
Gotta go.
Can't see moving.
Come on. Come on.
Go. That's ridiculous.
We already know that Fox is not a news network. They are a propaganda machine. But their racist attacks have gone way too far. Calling Michelle Obama Barack's baby mom.
Step down.
Tell me, is that acceptable?
No!
Is that racist?
Yeah!
Bill O'Reilly saying, a lynching party. You know what that means? A lynching party?
Gotta go that way.
For Michelle
can't stand
Obama.
It.
Calling out a hate monger. He's a hate monger, a fear monger at his work. Fox poisons his country every time they air racist propaganda and try to call it news. Man, this should outrage every American that Fox uses hateful language to talk about the person who may be the first black president.
The
Obamas are not the only targets. Fox pattern is race baiting and fear mongering regularly. Focuses on black leaders, black institutions, and ordinary black people. Like when they use the solemn occasion of Coretta Scott King's funeral to call black leaders racist. That's not acceptable. It's offensive to black Americans. It's offensive to all Americans. That's why I wrote on my new album a song called Sly Fox. Watch what you're watching. Fox keeps feeding the toxin. Stop sleeping, start thinking. I'm proud to be here today with all of you representing over 600,000 Americans who are saying to Fox, stop the racist smears on Obama and on all black Americans.
Yeah.
I stand here and I thank you. We have a petition with 600,000 Americans who signed on, but Fox does not want to accept this petition today. It goes to say a lot about them, man. It goes to show you what they feel about us. They don't want to hear our voice. They think they have the only voice. We're here today because we have a voice. We don't want to hear that bullshit no more from Fox News. We don't want to watch Fox News. And that's all I got to say.
That's good job,
Nas.
Oh, they're paying attention right now. Look where we at. This is where we at. They know what's going on. They know what they're doing. It's about ratings. It's about feeding people fear. Since 9/11 happened, they've been trying to overdo it with the fear factor, getting everybody scared. The whole thing is about getting people scared. Stay watching. They're doing racist things for their ratings. It's all about money for them. Oh, absolutely. It's already making a change. You know what's going on in there. They see us right now. They look at the window right now.
Any feedback from them or Fox?
Nah, they scared of me. But Bill O'Reilly started with me last year, calling us out of our names. He stopped Little Chris from a Pepsi deal. He's always coming down on hip-hop artists. He's out of his mind.
Are you going to look to other rappers to help support this movement?
Any rappers, it's all good. I'm here, I'm supporting them. I'm not here today, I'm supporting them. They ain't gotta be there. I'm not here.
Good job.
I would never go on a rally show. He has to come on my show in front of y'all.
Yeah.
Yeah. We're gonna bring back. Thank you. I'll be right back.
Thank you.
Sly Fox, Cyclops, we locked in the idiot box. The video slots, broadcasting Waco, Davidian plots. They own YouTube, MySpace. When this ignorant shit gon' stop? They monopolize the news, your views, and the channel you choose. Propaganda, visual cancer, the eye in the sky, number 5 on the dial. Secret agenda, frequency antenna, Dr. Mindbender. Remote control, soul controller, your brain holder, slave culture, game's over. What's a Fox characteristic? Slick shit, censored, misinformation, pimp the station, overstimulation.